Hi, in this video we will learn about the undo, redo and go to special. So first let us make sum of the numbers. Right now I'm making the sum of 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. So here is the auto sum. So here I have made the sum and this of this thing. So order and this border. So now by double clicking I am adding plus 20, so it has been made 170. Double clicking and I am adding plus 30 plus 40. So here you can see in sum I additionally added 20, 30 and 40. Now I want to undo it. So what I will do, at the top left hand side the arrow is given undo, so I will undo. I will click on undo. So here you can see the changes has appeared, and I will undo one time again. So here you can see the changes have appeared and 150. And so for doing redo, what you have to do, at the right hand side another arrow is given, so click on that. So you can see undo redo is appearing like this. Or there is also this shortcut for the undo and redo. So for the undo you can press Control Z, and for the redo you can do is Control Y. Just press Control Y, the changes appears. Now moving on to the another command, which is go to and go to special. So for go to there is two way. First is shortcut and second is long cut. So for opening, for the go to, the shortcut is press Control G. So this kind of dialog box of go to will be appear, and just write the cell which you want to see. So for example I want to move to cell G10, so just press enter. So that cell will be highlighted. That is the main function of go to. So let us see again. So I want to move to this cell number, let's say D3. So it will be move on to the D3 and it will be highlighted. So now let us go to the longer way. So for the longer way you can move to the find and select, and there it is given as go to. So in that you can write G or H1. So H1 will be open. Now let us see go to special. So for go to special, so in the editing ribbon there is a find and select. In that there is a go to special. Click on go to special, that it will select on the formula, and press OK. So wherever the formula has been we have applied, or function has been applied, it will be highlighted. So here you can see the box has been highlighted. I will show you again. Let's remove this color first. So here find, go to, formula and OK. So here you can see the formula has been appeared. So let us also see another way. Let's see, I have written over here 20 and 30. I am making sum over here. So here the function has been used as 50. So what I will do, I will just go to special and find the formula, then OK. So here you can see two highlights has been done, where here also the function is provided, also here also function is provided. So two highlights has been done. First it is in the J5 and second it is in the E6. So here we have complete with the copy, we have completed with the undo, redo and go to special command. Thank you.